This is QLQ017, semi-auto slider, auto lock slider assembly machine. You can see this the electric tick box. This is the control panel. This is the working table. First, open the power switch and turn on the motor. There is a semi-auto button here. When you place this button and this here will turn, and then you can put one slider inside. The slider already assembled. You can see this is already with the slider body, the cap and spring and the pullers. And you put all the sliders in order here so that you can put the sliders inside faster. You can see.
然后它打点是在这里打是吗？在这里。
And then the machine will make 4 points here. Now the machine is hitting the 4 points on the slider. 可以了。
This change
button when your technician is more familiar for operating this machine, then you can adjust the speed to be higher, and you can put sliders faster inside. Then you can get more products. You can see after going out from this machine, already with the 4 points here. This one and two. 3 and 4 points. Before going through the machine, there's the low points on the cap. There's the low point here. You can see.